Hello everyone. So if I ask you what are the different stages that are involved in a Terraform workflow, what will be your answer? So there are three typical stages that are actually being involved. Starting with the write phase, here you simply write your code. And once it's written as per your requirements, you will simply store it somewhere, maybe locally or any repository system like GitHub or maybe GitLab, and maybe on a container. Or maybe on some machine on a cloud. Now, once your code is written, you move to the next stage, that is a plan stage. Here you analyze and review. You keep on running Terraform plan to see exactly what all is being provisioned on the cloud as per your code. If any modifications are required, you'll also do during this phase only. And once you are done, then you will move to the next stage. That is the apply phase or apply stage. Here, whatever you have analyzed in the previous plan, you're ready to go and implement. Now, actual infrastructure provisioning takes place in this stage only. And not only infrastructure provisioning, you can even update an already deployed resource. Maybe you can destroy or recreate any new resource over there. So whatever you have written in the code, in the write in the plan stage, is actually going to implement in the apply stage. So hopefully that answered the question, and thank you very much. Bye-bye.